Volvo has a smart tech where they've actually embedded the motor for the washer inside the wipers itself. Did you see that? That was so quick. The reason is Volvo doesn't want to compromise on safety. When you use a dedicated wiper washer, it first puts water and then the wiper cleans. It takes 2 seconds gap. That's why Volvo doesn't want to leave any gap there. It does the job simultaneously.